Cindy Cook is a wine connoisseur.
This was a really special bottle. They said to hold it for about 10 years, though, and it's going to age nicely.
It goes with everything except clothing.
It's very difficult, especially if it's a dry, cleanable only product, a piece of clothing. It's very difficult.
Cindy says she's found the answer to those agonizing stains, the wine away.
And if you saturate it pretty close to right after you spilled the wine, it will saturate through the stain, and it will immediately lighten the stain and almost take it away.
We put the wine away to work on this blouse.
So we'll go ahead and just spill a little bit of wine on there just to kind of show you.
Oh.
Yeah.
You know, I can see people all over town crying right now.
Then this polyester tablecloth.
Somebody's having dinner at your house and, you know, they spill some wine.
On both, you dab the material first and then spray with the wine away.
But you really want to saturate it with the product.
While we wait 3 minutes for it to work.
So we're sitting here having a nice glass of wine, mm-hmm. and all of a sudden something happens, and oh, boy, some of this wine gets spilled on my pants. Boy, it's all over the place.
Back now to that blouse.
I don't know if you can see this, but almost immediately it's lightening that red wine stain.
I do see that.
Same story with the tablecloth. The wine has virtually vanished. And as for those khakis, say goodbye to that stain.
You're sold on it.
I really am.
And so are we. The Wine Away gets a 4 on my Tested Tuesday scale. Andrew Stocky, Channel 4 Action News.